Hello friends, and in this particular video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 170. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this and you need to draw like this. Once you are done with that, what you need to do is you need to start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. Divide the number by the lowest natural number, that is 1. If you do so, will you get the remainder as 0 in performing division? The answer is yes. So because we'll get the remainder as 0 on performing division, we can say 1 is the factor of 170. So 1 I'll write it over here in the factor list, and with the help of this 1 we can determine another factor. How? 1 into what times is 170? 1 into 170 times, so 170 will also be the factor automatically. Okay, after 1 comes is your 2. If we divide 170 by 2, will we get the remainder is 0? The answer is yes, because 170 is an even number and all the even number can completely be divided by 2. So 2 is also a factor. Okay, so 2 we can write it over here. And 2 into what times is 170? 2 into 65 times. Sorry, 85 times. So 85 will also be the factor. Okay, after 2 we'll try it with 3. 3 5 is a 15, 2 0. 3 cannot divide 4. 4 4 is a 16, 1 0. 4 also cannot divide 5. 5 3 is a 15, 2 0. Yes, 5 can divide. So 5 is a factor, and 5 into what times? 5 into 34 times. So 34 will also be the factor. Okay. After 5, we'll try it with 6. 6 2s are 12, 5 0. 6 cannot divide 7. 7 2s are 14, 3 0. 7 also cannot divide 8. 8 2s are 16, 1 0. 8 also cannot divide 9. 9 1s are 9, 8 0. 9 also cannot divide 10. Yes, 10 into 17 times. So 10 can divide, so 10 is a factor. And 10 into what times? 10 into 17 times. So 17 will also be the factor automatically. Now one thing you need to see very carefully, that in the second row or in the last row, you have got a prime number in the form of 17. So whenever you spot a prime number in the second row or in the last row, your work is done then and there only. You don't need to check any further. And the set of factors for the number 170 will be 1, 2, 5, 10, 17, 34, 85 and 170. So this was all about factors of the number 170. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.